Daddy is a criminal now, but you're still a good boy. Ask me why smart houses began to creep the shit out of me. I saw so many weird things all in one place. No wonder those people went mad. If I didn't know, I would have gone mad too. Is scaring one's neighbors to death the only way to fight these insane housing prices? Won't budge. Some kind of exorcism. Probably both. Christ almighty. definitely not God's work. Force trauma. Hit in the head many, many times. Thank you. religious fanatics. Sometimes your mom is one of them. Let's get rid of that. Time for a bag swap. Can't pick up anything with a full bag. God didn't help them. It's not really his thing. Whoa, 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 easy. In all directions. Blown right open. Must have been a heavy caliber. Painted the walls red. interior design is my passion. Shit, this job will kill me one day. I'm not a garbage man. I'm a trash collector. These antipsychotics didn't work at all. Thank you. sometimes you really don't need much to make people go crazy. That haunted robot vacuum won't stop until I beat the shit out of it. You either die cleaning or live long enough to be clean. After she killed her family, she finally stabbed herself in the heart. That's where maternal love comes from. I work in mysterious ways. No jump scares. Let's keep it that way. Time for a bag swap. I should clean it first. Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Started when Adam got back home from his studies. The first thing I noticed was the sudden temperature changes. It was either so cold in here that you could see your breath, or so hot that it felt like a fever. Then things started moving on their own at night. At that point, I was sure Adam was possessed. I had to save my little boy, save his soul from the evil spirit within him.
Fear and delusions led her to murder. I take you as my piece of trash. It might be worth something.
Thank you.
need to clear the way first. Devil's work. doors were locked, so she must have trashed the place herself. I've got a hunch on who the family favorite was. In LA, this could have been a whole apartment. Yeah, this is exactly the read I was hoping for right now. Such a little device, so much carnage.